and that's the controller on that side picking that. All right, RPM, bring it down 100 RPM or so with your prop. And, yeah, bring your RPM with the throttle up to like 22. Just about like that. All right, here's what I got in mind. We're going to set an RPM. All right. Now the RPM mass, you really should be mass. That'd be ideal. Open the throttle a little bit. I bring our manifold up to 28. Bring her back to idle.
All right, now we need to give the turbo.